And there's another fella, right, who I'm sure some of you all know, right, and it's the England fullbacks, Gary and Phil Neville's dad. Does anyone know what he's called? That's right, Neville. Right, now, sometimes this shit writes itself, I'll be honest with you, right? Now, for years I've been thinking, how's he called Neville? It doesn't make any sense, right? It doesn't make any sense, right? That's like a christening gone wrong or whatever, right? I think I've worked it out recently. I've had this idea, right? Picture the scene. He's about 17. He's gone for a job interview. He's in a suit, right? He's good looking like his lads, right? He's got him. They give him a form and a pen. He sat down, right? He's gone to pop his surname in the box. Neville. There you go. Oh, shit. Bloody surname in the wrong box there now. And that's easy, doesn't it? You know what I mean? I've done that myself on a form, but what can you do in a job interview? I've done my name wrong, can I have another one? Job's not yours, is it? Can't do your name right. That's a bit quick, isn't it? That's a bit quick. I'll just put Neville, that'll be alright. Been putting for a few weeks, that'll die down. The worst job into anyone's life, and it just sat there. So, Mr. your name, is it? Neville.
Yeah, that's me, mate, yeah.
The one was a bit mental, like, so. 28 Neville Street, you think, bastard? What's going on?